In the last example, we did not assume any sort of cause and effect. We did not believe necessarily that getting married at a younger age causes the age to which women will live to go down, nor do we know that the age that women live to has an effect on the age at which they are first married either. We don't really have any idea about cause and effect. However, in other circumstances, we do believe that one variable that we measure has an effect causing the other variable to behave in a certain way. And that's the case where we want to use linear regression as a statistical test. A linear regression tests whether the independent variable X has a significant effect on the dependent variable Y. That's what we want to actually know about when we run a linear regression test. Mathematically, the linear regression tests whether X has a significant effect on Y by looking at whether the slope of the best fit line differs significantly from zero. So if X has no effect whatsoever on Y, which is the null hypothesis, then the slope would be zero. If X has a significant effect on Y, then the slope is either significantly more than zero or significantly less than zero. When we run this test, as with the case of other statistical tests, we are going to derive a p-value. What that p-value assesses in this case is the probability that random variability in the data is what is causing the slope to differ from zero and not an effect that X has on Y.